A prosperous vintner built this house a century ago, and it still looks much as it did back then from the outside. But its present owner, Philipp Plein, has completely transformed the interior.
Herzlich willkommen bei mir.
Welcome to my Swiss home.
Come in. Rein. Tempora mutantur et nos mutamo in illis. Die Zeiten ändern sich.
Times change and we change with them.
Das ist wichtig vor allem, aber wenn man
that is important, especially if you work in an industry where fashions change so fast.
Und das Design, aber vor allem
Design is very short-lived, and you have to adapt and readapt all the time.
Immer wieder aufs Neue anpassen. Wir befinden uns jetzt in einem der Wohnzimmer. Meistens schaut man im
Wohnzimmer. This is one of the living rooms. You often watch TV in the living room, and a television set isn't always that beautiful an object. So I put mine into this original built-in cupboard.
Den Altbestand in dieses Schrankregal integriert. Wir befinden uns außerdem direkt neben dem S.
Next door is the dining room, which doubles up as a conference room.
Kann man sagen, dieses weiße Zimmer.
It's divided from the living room by a large sheet of glass.
Vom Wohnzimmer.
It's the white room.
Und es ist ein.
It's a type of trophy room.
Trophäenzimmer. Es gibt
deer and ibex hanging on the wall.
Steinböcke und die kommen aus der Wand heraus.
But Philipp Plein did leave some original elements in place.
Was sehr schön ist hier an dieser Stelle.
I love the windows. The panes are old lead glass. You don't see that much anymore, mainly in churches. They depict scenes from the history of winemaking.
Diese alte Bleiverglasung erzählt ein bisschen die Geschichte vom Weinbau. So. Wir sind jetzt hier.
This is another dining room. The Golden Chamber, and it is the real thing. The walls are painted with gold.
Es ist aus echtem Gold, also die Wände sind mit echter Goldfarbe gestrichen worden. Das war relativ aufwendig.
It was quite complicated because you can only buy gold paint in tiny bottles. I think we use about 2,000 of them.
2,000 Stück davon verbraucht.
Fur and leather are among Plein's favorite materials.
Das sind so.
I designed the bedroom furniture for myself, really, but also for our customers. So here it is in my bedroom.
Ja, die finden sich natürlich auch in meinem Schlafzimmer wieder. So, wir gehen jetzt direkt vom Schlafzimmer.
You can only reach the bathroom from the bedroom.
Das ist der einzige Weg, der da durch diese Tür führt. Sehr schön ist vielleicht zu erwähnen.
This is an original radiator from 1910.
Alten Heizkörper von 1910 handelt. Und das Gimmick.
With a built-in towel warmer. The bathtub is also original, and it is framed by an old pump which serves as a faucet.
Many of the clothes hanging in the dressing room were designed by Plein himself.
So what is a Philipp Plein style? Actually, it's very fluid. My average client is 35 or older, a self-confident middle-aged woman who wants to rock a little.
Rockiges anhat, anzieht und die auch mit Sicherheit ein bisschen Selbstbewusstsein ausstrahlt.
The old wine cellar has been given a new function.
So, jetzt befinden wir uns.
This is a spa. It's like a labyrinth or an ancient temple. With something special in the center. A shower in the middle of the room. The taps are hidden behind this Buddha. I think it's great here.
There are even chandeliers in the garage. It's a pity Philipp Plein doesn't have much time to enjoy his Swiss home, as he's always on the road.